The Eclipse by Richard Eberhart. I stood out in the open cold to see the essence of the eclipse, which was its perfect darkness. I stood in the cold on the porch and could not think of anything so perfect as man's hope of light in the face of darkness.